The trials and tribulations of being a juvenile court judge. Global Scott judging Amy Tuesday.